This is KNEB.TV Ag News from the FNBO Ag Desk. FNBO, the great big small bank.
Tomorrow, the University of Wyoming Extension will host its first hemp workshop from 9 to 11 and will cover four different areas in hemp production. Carrie Eberle, Wyoming Extension Agronomy and Cropping System Specialist at CEREC in Lingle, tells us more on the workshops.
So the team has lined up some really good speakers. There's four different topics that are going to be covered. One is going to be focused on weed management in hemp grain. One is going to be focused on hemp seed oil.
The topics are meant to give growers and those new to hemp growing more education as hemp becomes more of a cash crop.
So the first couple of years, we focused a lot on, markets and if we can grow it and when we're going to be able to grow it and a lot of those basics. And now that we're able to grow it in the state, we want to start focusing more on specifics to help people really understand some of the trials and tribulations that come along with having this crop in the ground.
The workshop tomorrow will be held again on February 3rd. Both events are online through Zoom. For more information or to register for the link, call the extension at 307-532-2436.